One day I got home from work and I saw this little guy. He was chilling on the ground. So I said, won't you come and live with me? Yeah. And I took him in my home and I gave him a little water in his penthouse. And but he didn't like it, no. So I went to Pickle and I bought him a little aquatic center, and my brother dropped him on the cement. But then when he finally got into his home, he was happy.